Hi. Today I'm going to compare the two most classic Marshall 4x12 speaker cabinets. You have the 1960 and you have the 1982 model. The 1960 had the G12M2575Hz Greenbacks in it, and the 1982 had the G12H3055Hz Greenback in it. I'm going to put both in a mix with lots of guitars, but all of them will use either 1960 or 1982 to see how they compare, even when you have lots of different tones filling out the mix. These speaker cabs are both from 1971. I'm going to use a Gibson SG to do this. All right, let's go.